Hello. I've really enjoyed using pinks and golds and coppers today. So I just thought I would do just one more little one because the colours are just so nice together. They just look lovely when it's all done. So I've already put my white on and I'm just going to do just some little puddles and then blow that out with the hairdryer. Just to get maybe a nice kind of flower or something like that, that type of thing, we shall see. So I think I'm going to just make all my little puddles in the same order of colour, because I did really like that combination when I did my line one earlier, that you will find on this YouTube channel. So I've got a orange, the light pink. This is a nice berry deco art shimmery pink. It's very nice. And then I have got this gold, Liquitex gold, this one is. And then I have got this Liquitex, is it Liquitex? Yeah, it's Liquitex. Copper as well. Ooh, and a fly or a wasp. There, that's not looking symmetrical at all, is it? But that might be quite interesting for the time I blow that with the hairdryer. Just put some white around it. I mean, it doesn't have to be symmetrical, I guess. It might just look interesting. It might be better not to be symmetrical. There. So I shall just blow the white over it. Bit of heat on it just to see what happens. Certainly some lovely colours coming out there. I feel it needs a bit of a centre to it, which I might add in a little bit. I don't mind the edges at all. But I do feel it needs a kind of a centre. I've got some yellow there, which I could add. I can just sort of poke it a bit and see what happens. Yeah, I don't think very much is going to happen, particularly if I poke it. Looking a bit more centre-ish. A bit more centre-ish okay. I like the edge kind of not going right to the corner, and I like the fact that this centre bit is off centre. I don't know whether that should go over a little bit more, but I don't necessarily want it to be too central. So maybe I should just leave it. I think that's perhaps what I should do, because I am happy with it. It's a bit of a dot there. I don't quite know how to get rid of that little bit of a dot. I think it's going to bug me if I don't. It'll just make it worse if I fiddle with it. So I think I will leave it. I'm having to learn that. I'm having to learn to leave it sometimes and not just to fiddle. So I shall show you that. Well, here it is, close up. I did just fiddle with that white spot because it was bugging me. I don't know that I've particularly made it better or not, but it's at least not white. So those are all the lovely colours, all shimmery. The centre of the flower, which has turned out okay, and all the different colours blending together. Nice feathery edge, which I quite like. I will spin it around a little bit. So I haven't decided yet what way round it would look best. But I am pleased with it. It's come out quite nicely. So there. So I hope you enjoyed watching it, and hopefully see you again soon. Okay, bye bye.